Let them niggas go smoking that shit again.